when I was doing my makeup before this video, I was like, am I being dishonest? Because the number of times that I wear makeup isn't proportional to the number of times that I wear makeup in a video. Well, guess what? Well, to that I respond, what makeup? To those of you wondering, why is she about to rollerblade in the bathroom?
Huh?
Well, watch what transition I have in store for you today. Okay, cut to.
And just like that, you're gonna come with me to go rollerblading. And you're all cheering for me because it's gonna be a fun way to spend my time. Oh, wait, I forgot one thing. To put a mask on since I'm in public doing non-essential.
$25. Facebook Marketplace.
recommend it. But my friend Andy once told me that he likes being that guy who's doing weird shit on the street. Because the philosophy is this, and it's a genius one. Let me get seated for this. The philosophy is this. Why don't I, like, make someone's day? Like, I want to be the guy that someone talks about to their friend later in the day. Because they saw this weird guy, like... I can't think of anything that weird, see? Nothing's that weird, to be honest. Just do whatever you want, I guess. Except for not wear a mask in public. Especially people who wear them incorrectly. So, like, obnoxious. Like, you're putting other people's safety and health at risk. Other things about rollerblading I like. It's a physical activity that I actually enjoy. I said I like people watching, but the opposite for rollerblading is true too. You see someone who you don't like seeing, and you can go away very quickly. And they can't, they'll just literally be out of sight, out of mind. You see someone look you up and down in a creepy way, you have two options here. You can stop, you can talk to them, because maybe they're actually really cool, and maybe they're actually really hot, and you didn't even think about it, and maybe they actually really want to get to know your personality, and maybe you should give them a chance. And then the second option is to keep rollerblading faster, and you will literally never see them again, and it feels amazing. Also, going outside, I know I have trouble doing that sometimes, like naturally. I don't know why. Just kidding, it's because of anxiety, but also not having... Just kidding. No, I'm not. Forcing yourself to go outside is good. Sometimes it's good to force yourself to do things that you don't want to do because you actually do want to do them. Another thing that I like about rollerblading is it's like you're one step away from a skater. Like a real fucking skater who fucks. That's just a place that you really should be. And you really want to be. Just look at the statistics. They make the most money. They have the hottest hair. They have the cutest outfits. They have the prettiest boyfriends. They always travel in airplanes everywhere they go. That one's full of skaters. I've seen it right now. Data doesn't lie. I like coming up with tattoo ideas. I'm also a poser. It's really funny to me that I really put a rollerblade down as one of those things, like a couple weeks after I bought a pair of rollerblades. Like, tell me that's not poser material. I am a poser, honestly. I should name my kid Poser. Nah, that's the list.
Poser! Poser, come down for supper! Poser! Poser, it's bath time for you! Poser, get your brother's spleen! Go get your brother's spleen! It's time for showers! It's time for snack. Shower snack time.
Oh, fuck it, that's recording this whole time. I don't know, I just wasted all my time speaking to myself. Just kidding. Talking to yourself is worthwhile and healthy. Also, I was lying, it was recording.
So my tips and tricks, I'm gonna say parking lots. Can be good. Depends on the parking lot, right? So you've got sidewalks, which are my personal favorite.
Skating in an empty basketball court is. Empty tennis courts are good too.
Here's another good place to roller skate that I just thought of. I mean, for you to go roller skate, to go rollerblade, I mean. Skating's four wheels. Cause you're trash. I found a second place where you can go rollerblade. Cause you're waste.
Welcome to the Space Jam. So everyone knows that hoopers and bladers combined could kill people. I don't have a ball, so I'm just gonna use these leaves that I find. And then we're just gonna pretend there's a net on these hoops. Follow through.
Okay, let's go. your voice sounds familiar.
Well, it should. You see, Doom wants me to marry him. After seeing what he has done to our peaceful world, I despise him. He intends to destroy all of us if I persist in refusing him.
Shaitan never came so ill, he got skill. Met a brother from the grill that gave my spine chills. All 33 nerves, controlling my curves. Common sense just swerved every time I got served. Stress, frustration, empty rhetoric. Cold as winter in Connecticut. Compassion like in deficit. Thought it was love like sent from above.
So Teddy, yes or no?
Yes.
That's a wrap for you.